Govinda Dhamma Tare Madhaviti.
Sleep, okay?
Yes.
And how are you?
Okay.
Not
okay. Half.
How are you? Yourself.
Mina.
Myself?
Mina.
Mina.
Good. And how is Prabhu? Is something okay? Very.
Very good to see.
And how are you? Okay?
I'm fine.
Now you are daughter of Dhara Prabhu. No? And your father and mother has given me.
Of course, to be a couple of days.
Where are you at?
Me?
Yeah? She was searching.
I was following you.
We came from this side, you came from this side.
She is very strong. She is very strong. I will bind him in you like a very strong pillar, so that he should not go here. Okay? Come back. You are happy? Your wife is doing well?
Yes.
First?
Resting.
He said, Maharaj said, always.
So tell us
then,
that day you want this video?
Any photo that I'm taking, Prasad?
Little bit, but when you, last night. But I'm never there when you're taking Prasad.
You have taken?
when Gurudev is sleeping, you are taking?
No.
No, no.
But I'm never there when you take prasad, so I can't take anyway.
You can take the teacher, friend. I'm sitting and chanting with sit.
Mm.
This.
In French?
Sitting easily and then chanting.
Yes.
Hmm?
Yes.
Am I doing well?
Very well.
Where are your hands?
Where's your hand?
Huh?
You said to cut. when you said you will cut here,
huh?
The barber, when the barber was cutting, right where you went like this, his clippers went.
Whoop!
Big spot.
Now, somewhat.
Okay.
Not fully.
Better.
I wanted that, like these. One day you will do it. No?
That's close.
Yeah, you bet you have to finish it.
So you should all make like
four
blossom lotus.
Discussion between Srimad and Vasudev.
Narayan tells Vasudev that in Kali Yuga, Krishna will appear with all of his associates and all of his weapons. Yet in Kali Yuga, Krishna appears as Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and his weapons are not obvious.
What? With weapons?
His weapons are not visible, he says.
Oh yes, very quickly you can see. Kartal, mridanga, and singing, this is weapon. This is sadhya and sadhanbho. So these are like weapons also, and also they will turn into Krishna vehicles. Object and objective both. Weapon are this.
It says that if one hears the 10th kata and doesn't hear the 11th or 12th kata, he will fall down. So what is that instruction?
What? Nothing, never. If any word from anywhere from Srimad Bhagavatam, all transcendental and rasa.
One question is, what is the instruction, the instruction we learned from 12th Kailas one last year?
Anyway, it has written that if anyone read whole Srimad Bhagavatam, and if he cannot, he can read any of the chapters. And if he cannot read one chapter, even he can read one slok with meaning and explanation. And if he cannot do half, only half will do. So we strive. It has not written that anyone will fall at once if he has read Srimad Bhagavatam 10 times not reading. Only these are for, if anyone is telling, only for Kanishtha Vikari. It has written, Srimad Bhagavatam, I don't remember here, but I can show you, that if he cannot read, he is not qualified to read, even by here, and if he is not hearing, perhaps Narad Rishi has told in the 11th canto, Sruto. Anumodito. If he has told, Bhagavata, to read, to hear Srimad Bhagavatam, it's very useful. So if he is doing Anumodan, Anumodan means? Anumodan.
If you support,
accepting that it is so. If he is doing Anumodito.
Confirming.
Or?
Dhyan karna.
Yeah, if he is doing meditation of Srimad Bhagavatam, anything of Srimad Bhagavatam, Namami Swaram Sachidananda Rupam Rasakundalam Gokule Rajma, like Damodar, like Nishimhadev, like anything, all are bona fide. So don't think that he will falter. If anyone is dying and he is hearing and he has heard only Janama Dasya Jata Hanmayadi Tarto and only half of this slok he has heard and he died, then what will be? If I show honor for that and hearing only little and quickly he will be liberated. In Srimad Bhagavatam it has written Dharma Prajyat Kaitavo Parmo Nirmasanam Satam Vedam Vastam Sivatam Taptro Mulanam Shivatam Vartate Mahamuni Kite Kimba Pare Nishvara satya avarudyate atra sutivi tutivi tat khana. Tat khana means?
Immediately. Is rupya bola hai che sabda punadi sabdarma devo vishwa dhruva piva.
So, not like this. What?
Why is the heart compared to a mirror?
I cannot. What?
Why is the heart?
Chitta ke keno darpaner sange tulona kara hoyeche.
Because darpan may be
mirror.
It coming covered by
dust.
Dhool.
Dust.
So our heart, sometimes it is like chitta, first covering of jiva, and it is also called mahatattva. It is like a glass. Jiva is covered, but if it is pure, there is no dust. That pure Atma, though he is covered by Maya, but he can see Krishna or his soul also, other souls also. She is very lean and thin and very arpar dekha
jasa.
Like we keep something in a glass, almira, made of glass. We are seeing that, oh, there are so many garments, so many things, utensils, or golden ornament is there. What are you doing?
Some kids
going
to
so, call him and take his ears and bring him out. Those who are there, that should be called here. We will punish them. Of cats, ladies, cats, something blackish. So, no, subject should not be. So, anything, golden ornaments are kept. We can see, but we cannot take. So, this Mahatattva, or the first covering of soul, is like that.
And it is called Chitta.
Though it is covered by Maya, but we are banded at that time by Mahatattva. We can see, but we cannot serve. And this, when this Mahatattva becomes more dirty, then it becomes Ahankar, myself. And then it becomes more thick, then it becomes intelligence. And more thing than mind. And from mind, scar. And thus, gradually, more covered, and thick, and then this whole body comes. So it has been compared with mirror. If we can have no, we have no dust, worldly desires, offenses, unearth so many kinds, 14 kinds of unearths. First, to forget Krishna, this is main avidya.
And from them, coming so many.
Yeah, okay.
Forgetting Krishna, forgetting myself, forgetting Bhakti.
Saru,
Asat Krishna, Hriday Dorbala, then Apara. And all four. And after that, if they are washed, even what you have done in past life, good and bad, they will come. What you are doing now, bhakti, like arop siddha, mixed with karma and jnana, then so much opulence may come, so much praise will come, money will come without making any plan. But if you are involved, then you will lose so much. But giving all these things, chanting in the name, your heart will be clear, and then you can realize your Atma here. Oh, how beautiful, what is this age, what is the mode, what is qualities in Atma, then you can be here. Here? Yes?
Look.
But even it is bound, it is in Maya. That when mood, when Rati will come, then almost all the anarths will go away. Aparat totally. And anarth, it may be very like a smell. And after that, the abhars of frame will come. Semblance of. And then we will be liberated totally. And then mirror will break. In the stage of Rati, it will be so glittering, that mirror. But after that, it will be broken out and you are rejected. And then himself, a body, a transcendental body will appear. No need of all this. And then Atma will be full active. You should ask questions like this, not of Italy, not of anything.
No?
You should ask questions like this.
No, for us, association with devotee, how can I solve this problem? Because I am alone, only this.
But
how can he get Sangha?
Association with devotee.
He is alone, so he is asking how can he solve this problem to get the Sangha.
Pray Krishna, he is merciful. If you are taking breath, you are taking prasadam, and if you will want good association, I think that Krishna will help surely. Surely. But if you are in association outwardly, not following, then Krishna will not help. Understand what I'm telling you?
Yeah.
If you are in association here, sometimes Gurudev or that devotee is telling to you, and your mind is wandering here and there, then Krishna will not attach. But if you want from your heart, surely Krishna will come to you. Your Gurudev will come.
Gurudev, you have said that we should at least try to come to the stage of Ruchi. You have said that we should try to come to the stage of Ruchi.
First, those who are Malishraddha, they should try for Nishtha. And those who have they should try for taste. And those who have reached up to taste, they should try to asakti. And those who have come to asakti, they should try to achieve Shuddha Sattva, that is
it. In Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, some description is given of the symptoms of that stage of Rati, of Bhav. But I'm wondering, are there any symptoms of the stage of Ruchi that one can tell?
Yes.
That has come to the stage of Ruchi.
For Ruchi, it has been told there. Ruchi is Buddhi Purvika. Buddhi Purvika, you know, like Nishtha. This is good, so I should do. Oh, this is better. This kunani is better for malaria, but it is too better, bitter. But I will have to take it. So he is taking it by force. And he knows that by this, a better stage will come. So buddhi purva. But when some taste is coming, then in nishtha, when we chant, we may sleep. And we feel some liver. Now I should sleep. Though there is nishtha. But in the case of ruchi, ruchi will come, and then you will have that said, I should do more, I should do more, I should do more. But one thing is lacking there. What? If anyone is doing kirtan with any harmonium or something, and his voice is so sweet, and those who is doing kirtan, he is very beautiful. And he knows the rag ragini. You know rag ragini? Tunes. Coming, going up. Sha re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sha ni dha pa ma ga ni sa. Very beautiful. Then ruchi will go. And he is doing bhav. Hare Krishna. He has so much
love.
Huh? Love. He is more superior than that sweet boy. Oh, just so, vastu vaishishta apekhita. If the Thakur is decorated so well with ornaments, so good decoration, they will do pranam 10 times, sastang. And if the Thakur is naked, some dust on Thakurji, and no decoration at all, you will see what is. So these are the symptoms of riches. But when it will be more condensed, then whether he is doing kirtan with sweet voice or in a donkey ragini, no harm. He will hear and straight will come. Here will be, heart will be, but mentally, we, like anyone is singing in very deep forest and Jagannath Dev, personally. So, there is no apeksha of the vastu vaishishta, anapeksha. Whether Thakurji of Bansidas Babaji, naked, dirty, but Pansidas Babaji will have to permit them. So, sometimes he will be angry with them. Actually, today I went to pick up flowers for making your garland, and other hand you told that person that you should quarrel with him and push him. So when I was picking flowers, that person came, young, very young, and pushed me. I fell flat and my this had been broken. I will not do anything to you. You should cook yourself, you should make garland. I will not go to pick up flowers. But he, very little, Nityananda Prabhu and Mahaprabhu, naked, dirty, no clothes, nothing. So, in Ruchi, right, it will be more thick, no harm whether any golden ornaments or decoration is there. And after this will come Ashakti. But in the Ruchi, at most beautiful thing is that only for attachment and Ruchi for only Shadhan, not in Sadhya. Understand? Ruchi will be chanting in name, hearing in Hari Katha, worshipping, all these things, not in Krishna. He has no idea of Krishna. So Ruchi is only for process of bhakti, sadhana. And after this, when Ashakti will come, then go more forward. Ashaktis are also of two kinds. Ashakti in sadhana. And after that it will be transferred into
Bhajaniya
means then Mahaprabhu. Always chanting, always. Ashakti in Bhajaniya. But also it will be in Bhajan. But mostly it will go to Bhajaniya. All the Ha Hare Krishna. As if he is seeing him, serving him. Then separation will come, separation. Before this separation is nothing. Zero. And after that when Ashakti will come, then sometimes he may feel some separation mood. So these are the symptoms. In Bhaktivedanta Sindhu, it has been told in condensed form and very sutra. But Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur and Jiva Goswami has elaborately he has told. When you will go to that standard, you will look and see very deeply and then you will realize something. So try to do more bhajan.
So Maharaj has vastu vaisishtha
anapekshaniya
is in asakti or in ruchi
also it is there? No, not only in ruchi. It is the symptom of only asakti.
So
in ruchi only it is connected to bhajan. Bhajan.
In the state of anishtita bhajana kriya, there is one obstacle struggling with the senses, vishaya sangara.
Sangara.
So, especially me, how many bad habits for many years, living in West, many bad tendencies. So, how can I overcome or resist these
If you are of your own, then all difficulties will come. And they will crush you. Crush you? But if you are becoming of your Gurudev, then all will fear. Anyone cannot come to you. They cannot touch you. Understand what I am telling you? What? If a dog has no owner, not any master, and he is putting here there and doing barking and try to attack anyone, at once anyone can shoot, no harm. But if a master is there always and he is of any master, then it is very hard. Anyone can shoot. So you should try to be like a dog under the custody of any your master. And totally you should be. Oh, if you are giving me remnant, I am taking. Otherwise, not. And then you see that no any obstacle or what, anything be of you. But master should be right. Pakka. Pakka, you know, not kachya. And always try to follow him. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram. If anything, any beauty is coming, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Oh, Krishna is so beautiful. Hare Ram, Hare Ram. Any delicious thing, oh, Mahaprasad, Tulsi leaf, and Lafada Benjan is so high because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Delicious coming, you should distribute to devotees, not taking yourself. Have so much strong belief in Krishna. If you are chanting Hare Krishna, Maya will not come to you. Because in the dialogue of Vishnu Duta and Jamadu, it has been decided, truly decided.
We understand that in the eternal associates of the spiritual world, they never fall down. And we understand that the living entity is tathasta, marginal energy. So what does it mean when it's stated that as living spirit souls we're all originally Krishna consciousness? What does that mean?
I could not hear.
Maharaj ji, koi prashn uthare. Ek taraf se kaha jata hai ki jo jeev hai, wo ऑरिजिनली कृष्णा कॉन्शियस एंटिटी है और दूसरी तरफ कहा जाता है कि ये मैटरियल पोटेंसी है और
यू शुड चांट ऑलवेज कृष्णा यू शुड हियर चांट रिमेंबर ऑलवेज ऑल डाउट्स विल गो अदरवाइज यू शुड सर्व टोटली द लॉर्ड स्पीड ऑफ वैष्णवास प्योर वैष्णवास देन दिस डाउट Otherwise, I see that this this is like a plague here and there, and
contaminated.
So we should try for it. In our house, there is a very big fire going on, and all everything is burnt. So bring water and. Destiny is so we are all burning. Chant Hare Krishna. And then you should discover how this fire has come. So that in future it should not come. If you want to believe, you can believe. Bhaktivedanta Thakur, he has written everything very clearly. Anyone cannot explain like that. So you should go to Jaivadhara. What I am telling, everything I am telling from
Jaivadhara.
Take the part and parcel, no harm. And his Tatasha Sakti, no harm, same thing. You will have to reconcile. How? Because in Gita it has been told, Mamai vanso jiva loke jiva bhuta sanatana. Here mamai vanso, part and parcel, no harm. And somewhere it has been told that tatastha sakti in chaitanya chaitanya jivere sarupaya nitya krishna das krishnera tatastha sakti bheda bhe prakash. Sei krishna swans and vibhannan sahiya in whole world he is. Bahut vistar. We are also swans and vibhannans.
अगर हम कृष्णा कॉन्शियस एंटिटी हैं तो फिर साधन भजन करके तो हम तो वहीं गई हैं तो तटस्था शक्ति क्यों है दो अलग अलग बात दिखाई देती है मूल में हम कृष्णा कॉन्शियस में बोले जाते हैं उधर हम करता हूँ
लाइक यू शुड सी दैट देयर इज अ सीड दिस सीड Was tree or not? What? Answer my question. Whether this very seed was any time tree or not? Never. This seed has come from any tree. But this very seed had not been in a tree, but it has the potency of to become tree and fruits everything. No? This is all right? So this seed means jeev, has the potency of all the to serve Krishna, but he has not served at all, because it is like a seed. But now when either going to Vaikuntha with the help of Yoga Maya, this seed will be changed into sprout, creeper or tree, fruits, everything, and it will surface. If he is coming from Tatasa Shakti to here in this world, wondering lakhs and lakhs births, it may be that might luckily he can have an association of pure Vaishnava. Then he will put some seed of bhakti. Something is there, soil is here. No? And something is in our heart. Heart means in our soul. And something is required to help to sprout. Sadhusanga is like water, air, sun rays. And something is in our soul. When both will mix, at once it will sprout. And fruit means prema bhakti. If it comes, he will serve Krishna in Vaikuntha Golok Vrindavan, and he will never return. Never. He can come with Krishna or by the order of Krishna to save others. Not in controlled by Maya. Anything?
Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to South India. It said that he delivered everybody in South India. He gave love of God. What was the nature of that praying?
General prayer. Not that gopi prayer or that. He gave some attraction for chanting Krishna name. No? Not so high kind of Braja prayer. He changed their mood. They began to chant Hare Krishna, and they became pure Vaishnava. And they were wanting that, oh, I should attain Krishna prayer like this. And those who are more qualified, stage of asakti or bhava, he distributed them. Krishna Prem also. But like Vaikunthi Prem, and those who were qualified like Gopal Bhatta and his father, Venkat Bhatta, he also sprinkled them Gopi Prem, but not general. It is very rare. Understand? More loudly, please, louder.
Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he is saying, Vidimar Ratna Jane, Swadinatha Ratna Dane, Ragamaga Korena Pragash. So, my question is, we know that lakhs and lakhs births, Vidhi Bhakti will never give us Raghunuga Bhakti. So, how is he saying this?
Oh, this is like this. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come. He is himself Krishna. And he has come only to sprinkled Rag Marga. And within Krishna there were Narsingha, Ram, Kalki, Vaman, all, Mahavishnu. They were doing preaching Vaidhi Bhakti. And Mahaprabhu himself, he wanted to give Rag Marga and to test. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, though it seems that it is Vaidhi Bhakti, Shravanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Shibarnam, all these things. But really, his preaching of Bhakti was like Raganuga. Shravanam, Kirtanam, this, it seems that Vaidhi Bhakti. But if you will see, what to Shravan, what Raghunath Das Goswami was hearing, what is that? Not Vaidhi Bhakti. So, Archanam, Bandhanam, Dasya, Sakyatma, Nivedanam, or like, looks like from externally, like Vaidhi Bhakti. But if you follow Vaidhi Bhakti, this, he has told that Sadhu Sangha, oh, don't say Sadhu Sangha, Namakirtan, Bhagavat Sravan. What are these things? If you will read Chaitanya Charitamrita, you should read. This is Vaidhi. But if anyone is reading Chaitanya Charitamrita, the dialogue between Raramananda Mahaprabhu, especially Rupa Goswami and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, especially, more especially, in Chariot Festival, dialogue between Srinivas and
Sarupdamadar.
And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Tava kathamritam
tatcha jivanam kapudhivinam kalmashapam samadmangalam srimadatatam bhuvidrinandhive bhuvidhava.
Don't hear Harikatha from any Vaishnava who has Vandhi Shikha and Tilak and big, big mala, having a pothi like Bhagavatam, and he will tell that, I don't want money, nothing, nothing, you should only hear two words. Don't hear. What is this? This is not Vaidhi Bhakti. So Chaitanya Chaitanya is reading Bhagavatam. Hearing, automatically animal will have greed for serving Krishna in that mood. Surely. So, any book of our Goswami, like Rupa Goswami's book, Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, all Vaidhi Bhakti, 64 kinds of Bhakti has been given there. But if you go gradually up and up, then what you use? Krishna affection, or this sthayi bhava has been divided into five. Shantatasya Sakya Vasalyam Madhu. Is that any Bhakti? Bhakti? Any of? So automatically, by coming to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu devotees, in the line of Prabhu Goswami, reading all the books, any book you can read. A very strong greed will come to serve Krishna. And especially it will come only for Shingar, that I want to serve Krishna in the mode of gopis. So Radha. But if anyone hearing Vedi Bhakti from Ramanujacharya, never it will come in lakhs and lakhs. But if you are hearing Madhvacharya, if you are Ramanandi, Ramanuj, Vishnu Swami, never it will come. Never and never, in lakhs and lakhs. But if you are falling from beginning Vedi Bhakti in the line of Prabhu Goswami, in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu line, oh, sure it will come. And they will only attract who has inseed that potency. They will come. So you are so much fortunate, you should think you are so much fortunate. So much. That you have been attracted to this line. Otherwise you will have been in monism. It is very lucky they are in this world. Killing cows, taking feet, flesh, and all they do. Nonsense.
I have got some questions from others and then I am relating
with you. So you should answer?
No.
So I have no time to search.
Now my time is over. Now the question is ready. They said, Guru, every disciple thinks that his Guru, bona fide Guru, is Nitya Parikara of Krishna. But the Nitya Parikara is always absorbing in Krishna pastimes. How he will look after his disciple and have time and affection for his disciples who are conditioned in this material world?
Because he has so many steps he can take. He tells his intelligence and power is unlimited. In a second he can do lakhs and lakhs things. Wonderful power he has. Engaging in Krishna and also listening and the prayers of his devotees, bona fide, like Narayan, like Vyas, like others, like Rupa Goswami. There is no doubt about this. Vedanta Sutra Tasmin Nachitram. Viruddha Dharmam Tasmin Nachitram. We cannot
reconcile
all this by this very penetrational
mind.
Composed by worldly things.
So every disciple thinks that his Guru.
It is good, but if he is not so, even
a
disciple should think that my Guru is being. But sometimes, if he is doing against Shastra, then you should give up. Or you should make a question to him, why you are doing? I want to know. Very boldly and strong. If he is criticizing any bona fide Vaishnava, he is not remembering and chanting Krishna name himself. Only telling others, oh, you should. Not knowing Bhagavatam. And he never tells any Bhagavat Katha. Why? He does not know how to worship. Why? So, if he is doing against Shastra, especially criticizing Vaishnava, Harinam, his Guru Dev, bona fide Guru, then he should give up. And then we should not think that my Guru Dev is same as
Nitya
Paita.
You explained that when one does Atmanivedana, then everything he does is Swarup Siddhabhakti.
I couldn't. What is it?
When someone is at the stage of Atmanivedana, then all activities that he performs are Swarup Siddhabhakti.
No. You should offer, but you cannot offer. It will be at the stage of bhavrati, fully atmanivedana. And what you are doing, that Gurudev, I am now yours, I have offered myself. But I will keep my what?
Key
with me, keep my pocket. But everything is yours. So in this stage you cannot know. Formally we can tell like this, but doing so. So first prapatti will come, then sharanagati will come, and lastly atmanivedana will come. There is some difference between
here.
Prapatti means I know that he is all power and he can do anything he He is so powerful. He can support us, nourish us. So, taking like shelter. Prabhu, I have given to you. He is so support and nourish. I have so much belief. This is Prabhu. And Saradagati. Six parts of Saradagati. You know? Sankalp, Anukulisha, Sankalp, Patikulisha, Divarjanam. Those who are helpful, this should take, try to do sankalp that I will take. Those who are unfavorable, we should have a very strong sankalp.
Determination.
That I will let. And he is only. One makes what? Maintainer. And then that Atmanivedana offering ourselves. But it will not become. And after doing Samadam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Smaranam, Pada, Sevanam, Bhakti, and when we have realized something, Cheto, Darpana, Marjanam, and after that some vidya badhu jivanam, then we will realize our soul. That one. Then I can do atmanivedana. So it may be first like prapatti, sarvadharmana parityajyamami ekam saranam. Like this. Prapatti. And then will come saranagati. And atmanivedana in the end of bhakti. Shravanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Smaranam, Padashim, Archanam, Bandhanam, Darsyam, Sakham, Atma, in the Lord.
If one is not perfected and chants Hare Krishna, Namabhas, at the time of death, what is his destination? He has a bona fide guru.
Then?
And he chants Namabhas.
Okay, so go on, go on.
Will he go back to the spiritual world?
No. He should be pure then. He should. Like, he chanted Ajamin Namabhas, but he will have to wait and to go through process and then.
But what if someone has a bona fide guru and he is not completely perfect?
Bona fide guru means he will help that his this Namabhas will be changed into Suddhanam, and by Suddhanam, Rati will come. And then Prem will come, then he will go. You will have to wait.
So without Prem you can't go to Vaikuntha
even? Huh?
If you don't have Prem you can't go to Vaikuntha even?
No, never.
But why does it say
what he will go there? What he will do if he has no Prem? what he will do? Where he will have a friend like you to quarrel? And to gratification, sense gratification, where he will? There is nothing there to for sense gratification. What he will do?
Maharaj is told that even if Guru is not on the Uttam Bhagavatam.
All these silly questions. Bogus.
What is this liberation mean? The name gives liberation.
Oh, that disattachment. Big in this world. We are liberated if we have no any worldly desire. And after this, Shuddha Bhakti will come, and then Prem will come, then we can go there and serve. So, rehearsal will be done. If a drama play is going on, we will have to make rehearsal things. No? So, this process which you are doing, chanting, remembering, gradually going towards Prem, these are all rehearsal and practices. This is sadhana.
So when Prabhupada says liberated in his books, he means liberated from what?
There are so many meanings. Outer meaning, inner meaning, most inner meaning.
Super most inner meaning.
Liberation means, oh, you can keep him bad time. No, bad, so that he could not take. No? When he will give up, and this is liberation. Now come to Maya. Maya had taken us. By what thing? Not by so much iron rods or anything chains. Oh, by attraction. Attraction to wife, children's. Any dog, not you have for your
body.
No, your pet. Come on. So many things. So if these are all, then he is liberated. After that, your body will go. And also though your man, buddhi, ahankar, chitta.
Shuttle
body will go, then liberation. And when Rati will come, then it is called Sarup Siddhi, more,
deeper meaning of liberation.
Deeper meaning. And when you have prayed, then this body will totally go away, and that Shuddha Swarup will come, and Siddha body will come, Parikar De, and then this is most upper class of means of liberation. Agrahe Mukti Tabe Sarva Bandhanas Tabe Se Haite Bare Sri Krishna. And then we can serve. This liberation, most confidential meaning is Braj Prem. If anyone achieves, this is the highest meaning of liberation. Vishnuangri lava, Krishnangri, Radhangri lava, Mukti, this is lost. Yes. What?
Swarupena vyavasthiti,
Mukti Mukti. Yes.
Sometimes when Krishna would go into the neighboring ladies' houses and he wouldn't find any yogurt, he would pinch their babies and make them cry. So I can understand why if he makes the gopis cry, how they could cope with that. But how are little babies
crying? Why he made some trouble for the elderly gopis, but
They have some attachment, not pure love for Krishna. So if there is some little smile, smell of that thing, and by doing sin, and he at once removes that. First, you should give me dakshina and then any question. And that question, the dakshina is this. You will have to promise that you will have to give dakshina to Maharaj because he is doing so much labor and so much, giving so much. So, my all books which are going to be printed, published, you will have to promise that at least 10 books.
12 books.
Once a month.
In a year.
In a year. Acha.
Once a month. That means 12 in a year.
I will distribute. And I will read that book and send, take the essence also. And I will preach. This will be the. And who will do more? Instead of 10, if they are doing 100, then I will give them some rewards, Shraddha. And if more, then Nishtha. And if 1,000, more than 1,000, then I will make it them Rupa, like this. Okay? All out. I want to see.
Because
I have some ruchi up to that. I'm conditioned soul. I'm not like so I have not tell lie. And good bogus promises. What?
You were telling me Mahaprabhu had 3.5 intimate associates, including. And
you
have
questioned me anyhow before.
But we didn't. You didn't finish explaining. You, before one some years ago, you said Mahaprabhu.
I have answered, but you realize.
Gradually.
Rupa Goswami was more. Sanatana Goswami was Manjari. All the Ashtasakhis were there. Vrinda was also there in shape of any man. Jogmaya was also there in any shape of male shape. But it has been told in very contentious. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu following some marjada of prayer. Because he was like Guru, not like Krishna. We cannot have prayer, singar mood with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. As like a Guru with some rules and regulation and marjada, we can be there. So, very rare it has been told like three and a half. But actually, there were so many qualified devotees. But we should admit what Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami has said. So that this mood was so high, special and secret, that it is so multiple.
Said that
Madhavi
Devi had some
tinge of
Aishwarya, and that's why she was considered just a happy person.
I have an announcement.
Final announcement. Oh, now it is so much time. Oh, we are going to bazaar and so much time.
today is the last class. Guru will be leaving tomorrow morning early to go to Badger. So I'd like to request all the devotees to please get together in your cars after prasadam to go ahead to Badger. Get situated in the camping in the tents or the devotees' houses that you're with, so that we can have a nice reception in Badger when your day comes.
Also, I'm also requesting you all, don't make your requirements so
high
that anyone cannot satisfy. So we should try to control our requirements very little, little, to maintain our lives. So we should also see the status of the persons to where you are going to be hosted. Don't make so many formalized demands. Only demands should come to me that I want Saddha, Nishtha, Ruchi, Bhakti. Then I will be there.
So there will be no class in the evening, and if, yes, tonight in the evening. If, yesterday, Nanda Gopal Prabhu had arranged three rental cars with some devotees, you know who you are. Anybody who has any room in their car, please try to fill it up, pack it up as much as possible. There's some devotees like Bhakti Sar Maharaj and Prabhu Jagadish Pandit. If anyone doesn't have a ride, they should come afterwards and talk with me, and we'll try to help you get a ride to Badger.
Any difficulty, problem, you can suggest from him, discuss, and try.
I would like to extend my warm thanks to Srila Gurudev for coming here and giving such wonderful Harikatha, enlivening myself and all the devotees. I've heard that everyone has appreciated the program. And I want to give special thanks also to a few devotees that have been very helpful. I'm not so qualified to do everything. This is a big project, and some devotees have done a lot of work. Janardhan Prabhu has helped a lot with the and Kasturi Didi. My wife Ratikala has done a lot of the decorations. Devi and Tunga Vidya. Everyone has been very helpful. I want to thank everybody. Tapan Misha has been cooking.
And had he done that what? Lalit.
Lalit Mohan.
So if anyone wants books to take on consignment for distribution, and then pay later.
They can come
no,
and
no,
see
no.
me.
No, no,
no. Backwards. Backwards. What?
No,
no, no. No, no, no. No, be something. If there are anyone who are after that.
If all the disciples and all the devotees who are favorably inclined purchase 10 books, yeah, and they promise in advance, then it is very easy to print more books and we can supply them cheaper. This idea came up this morning when we met with Ramdas Prabhu and his brother. They suggested to help facilitate the printing price and also the distribution, that every devotee can take at least 10 books, purchase them for a good wholesale price and give them out to his friends during the year.
But I know that there are some that they cannot give money at once. I know also there are some who are. So some leniency should be done. I'm only telling that they should, in future they should distribute books.
Yeah.
And if you tell that at once to buy and maybe.
But for 10 books it is not so much.
After the book is book and do, easily they can do. Otherwise.
Yeah.
Not.
They can go.
Books from that you can search here and then possibly so that we could not run away. Oh, kirtan should be done, madhur. Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna.
No, we will stand here.
He's asking about this.
Oh, there will be plants all around. Like there, the flowers. Yeah, move up a little bit.
I think everybody, everybody please sit around Gurudev. We're going to have one group photo.
The ladies be in the back.
Should we sit down?
The bigger should be, one should be in back.
The smaller one be in front, taller will be in back.
Everybody, please come close together. Come close so we can get everyone in. Not so far out, more here in the front and close.
Oh,
just come here.
Then I want to go.
Front cover, back the
gutter,
back the
light.
Aren't you
going to
be in it?
Yeah, we'll take a photo first. There's still more coming. Okay, is everybody here?
Hold on, wait.
Hurry. Hey, we need help. Can I take one now and then one later?
Go ahead.
One, two, three, Hare Krishna! One, two, three, Hare Krishna! Anyone else?
Okay. Sign up, Hazuki.
Where's the button? Where's the button here?
Yeah.
The round one.
The round one.
Do you have two quarters?
Take a photo, when I'm twisting your
ear,
yes, and that. Okay, now we're there. Will be good?
Yes, but you have to be really angry.
Not only joking.
That kind of. When you are going to Beja?
Right now. I'm driving.
Just now?
Just
you?
Now. Yes. I'm driving. We are
very, very good. Also go. And when I will go, I will see that all are there. Gaur Preman. All glory to devotee. All glory to
Gurudev.
No.
Yes.
Get out, get out.
Shri Radhe, Radhe Radhe Radhe, Jai 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 Shri Radhe.